Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now, today, here's a cool tip. Let's say that your manager comes in and says, you know, hey, I need you to design an expense spreadsheet. We're having some marketing event and we need to create a new spreadsheet for this. And so you generally sit down at a blank spreadsheet and start to design the thing, which just takes a long time. Now, how many times when you're creating a new worksheet, do you just hit the new worksheet icon? This icon right here. We get a new worksheet. Well, if you're doing that, you might be missing out on the fact that Microsoft provides hundreds of sample spreadsheets completely free available for you to use, but you have to use File New. When you use File New, we have an option over here that's called Templates on Office Online. Click that. You'll be taken to Office Online where they have many, many categories. There's agendas, budgets, calendars, expense reports, forms. Let's go into budgets. And you'll see there's a personal budget, family monthly budget, garden budget, personal monthly budget, event budget, wedding budget. Let's try event budget. Click OK, and you'll be able to download that spreadsheet right into Excel. Now, this has been around in Excel 2003 for a long time. It's become much, much easier to use in Excel 2007. In Excel 2007, when we use the Office icon and choose New, you'll actually see a list of all the items right along the left-hand side. So we can click Budget. They'll show you a bit of a thumbnail for each one. So we probably have the exact same list here. There's the marketing budget, and when I hit marketing budget and download, it automatically opens it up right in Excel 2007. Had to go through a little bit of validation there. Make sure that your copy of Excel is genuine, but then you have the worksheet. Now, rather than starting from scratch, you can start with their budget worksheet, change things however you need to change it, but it's much easier to use this. I'm always impressed at how much stuff they have out here. Even if we go to File New and go to the other, more categories at the bottom, there are things as strange as fantasy football leagues, quizzes and tests, all kinds of different spreadsheets available free from Office Online right inside of Excel when you use File New. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.